traveling from Frankfurt up to Bonn. Very similar to the interstates in the U.S. About the same smoothness. Could probably trick me into believing that I was in Pennsylvania if I woke up here. As you can see the scenery here. I can almost see why a lot of the Amish people that came over from Germany settled in Pennsylvania and Ohio. I decided to
left onto Koblenz or Strasse.
Drive into this little village.
Head northwest on Koblenz or Strasse toward Hochstrasse, then turn right onto Rheinstrasse.
Shut up.
Turn right. Turn left onto Eppenrode Strasse, then turn left onto Hochstrasse.
Yeah, it looks just like Pennsylvania, actually. It's almost identical. Just the roads are a little different, all. Besides that, though, I'm at this little coffee place. There are all kinds of pastries and things. Coffee is very different than our coffee. And they don't even fill it up the whole way. Kind of interesting. It cost like three euros for my coffee and my little chocolatey thing, whatever it is. I speak a little bit of English here, but not a whole lot. Maybe it's the region. So here we go, driving down the interstate. Actually found some decent size, well, I don't want to call them mountains, but they're pretty big. But I'm in love with how they drive here. I go anywhere from 160, 170 kilometers an hour routinely. It's 7 o'clock. The place is told it's completely ghost town. Well, not completely, but all the shops are closing up at 7 p.m. on a Saturday. I've never seen such a thing.
To Gussa, then your destination will be on the left.
German people singing American songs. To show the scale of it.
Yeah.
That is the same as that.
Thank you.
this is kind of like downtown Cologne. House.
This place is called Alter Markt, and especially in Fasching time, you know Fasching Carnival?
Oh,
you know it,
Carnival, yeah,
very
yeah,
popular
yeah.
In Germany, especially in Cologne. This is the main place in the Carnival time, and it's crowded with thousands of people. Here in front of there's a big stage, we have in Cologne a lot of different, a lot of different bands with special music to Cologne, for Cologne, songs about Cologne, and they,
the original stones from many years before.
when the Roma, you know, from Rome.
Yeah.
Come here.
And the,
so it's no more that you have these boats that you can do a river tours through Germany, no problem. It's a really big one. I've never seen this before for a while. Also, you can have a big boat here. These are just a travel for instance, from Cologne to Bonn or Cologne to Düsseldorf, and they give you explanation about the land, the landscape between, or the history about Cologne and what happened in the hometown. And of course, you have a lot of movement here with these flagships. You can see it's
coal.
It's coal. It's, and the river is like a transport way.
Yeah.
Huh?
This looks to be about the size of the Ohio River.
Yeah. Okay. And then over there, what you can see there, this is the Hyatt Hotel. This is the most expensive in the world. So when there are big concerts in the soccer stadium, all the artists live in the Hyatt
Hotel. Okay. Rockstar Hotel.
Yeah, it's Rockstar, and it's the highest upper level hotel that we have in the world.
German engineering fashion, they found a problem, they overcame it.